without alarming the people. He can be seen to ward off the evil. A country's savior.
I'll talk to him.
Let me. Some of what you see might simply discourage you. 10 long years. Let me select. Children, hacking our own limbs, dismembering our own country in a frenzy of blood.
I saw.
And said nothing. Why have you said nothing? You should be a siren howling the anger of the gods in our ears. You should be a klaxon waving the misery of what you knew we would become.
I couldn't be sure. I couldn't be sure what I saw should be said. Other voices. Another. Voice whispering in my head. I thought perhaps it was better not. I wasn't sure.
Well, you have to be sure. You don't have to believe. We have a choice. But you have to be sure. You betrayed me.
No.
You kept what we saw from you.
I never betrayed you.
I killed my son! 10 years of blood have made a monster of me. No longer a father, I should be no longer a husband. No longer a son, no longer a brother. I should be no longer a hero. Killer of dragons. A slayer of monsters, after all, the golden skin. But I should continue to kill. And I shall slay and I shall hack. As you told me I would. The enemy. And still my tillers. Themselves in the valley, they spread their tents, they light their fires, they desecrate our soil with their pagan temples, raised to a savage god. They mock us, they laugh at us. But I will wade through the valley of death. I will gouge, I will shatter, I shall sever, I shall spill the infant gut sacks, I shall leave the carrion beats to rot, my flesh too will be gouged, shattered, severed, split and left apart. And I shall do this as a monster.
No, not as a hero.
No, as a monster.
Let me say, but if you would have eternal life, if you would sit the neck of the gods and swallow the manna of heaven.
Words are